Friends, today we are going to discuss about 8th class biology, 5th lesson, the age of adolescence. In previous video class, already we discussed the what is adolescence and next in adolescent age, what are the changes are happened in boys, what are the physical and mental changes are happened in girls. This all aspects we discussed in previous class. Today we are going to discuss about the reproductive phase of life in women. Reproductive phase of life in women. Here, reproduction is the most important process to continuation of a human race. Reproduction is the an important process to continuation of producing the next generation. Yes? Next, from the age of adolescence, the reproductive parts, reproductive system, it is developed very well and it has the capable to produce in girls. They have the capability of to produce the egg cell, and in boys, in reproductive system, the production of the testes are developed very well. The testes also produce the female male reproductive organs or sperm cells. In males, the reproductive organs are testes. Next, after maturation or during the age of adolescence, here what happens? The ovary gland. Ovary, it is developed very well and it has the capability to produce the ovules, ovules. Next, this the adolescence in girls. This is the age for menstruation. Menstruation is the sign for the releasing of ovules or ovum or egg cell. Menstruation is the sign for releasing ovum or egg cell from ovary. When ovum or egg cell is released, after completion of the menstruation, the ovum or egg cell is released from the ovary. From every ovary, one egg cell is released. That egg cell or ovum, it is reached into the fallopian tube. It is reached into the fallopian tube. Next, the first menstruation. First menstruation in the age of adolescent, that is called menarche. What is menarche? The first menstruation cycle in adolescent age, that is called Meenakshi. Next year, up to when this ovum or egg cell is released in females, up to 40 to 50 years. 50 years the menstruation cycle, it is continuing up to 40 to 50 years. After 50 years or after 45 years, 40 level, the menstruation fluid is, it will be stopped. The stoppage or the last menstrual flow of a woman is called menopause. Next, releasing of ovum or egg cell for every 1 month between 28 to 30 days. For every 28 to 30 days, one egg cell or ovum is released in a woman. For example, here in this woman, the ovum is released or the egg cell is released. This egg cell, it is waiting for fertilization. This ovum or egg cell, it is reached into the fallopian tube. When it is reached into the fallopian tube, this is the egg cell, it is waiting for the fertilization in a fallopian tube. Next, from the testes in men, testes releases the cells called sperm cells. When the testes are, when the capability, how the testes to produce or to produce the sperm cell, in that time when this male organism and a female organism, when they are copulate, in that time what happens, the sperm cell is released into the female reproductive system. This sperm cell is released into the female reproductive system. The sperm cell, it is entered into the fallopian tube. Now where is the egg cell or ovum? Inside the fallopian tube. When male and female, they are copulate, in that time the sperm cell, it is entered into the fallopian tube. It is fused with the egg cell. The sperm cell fused with egg cell in a fallopian tube. This process is called a fertilization. Okay, what is fertilization? Fusion of sperm cell with egg cell is called fertilization. Here, if this sperm cell, it is not fused with this egg cell, what will happen? The menstruation cycle is continued. Occur in a females. What is a menstruation? We have to know. Here, what happened when this sperm cell fused with this egg cell in fallopian tube? What happened? The zygote is formed. This zygote again developed into embryo. If a fertilization not takes place, what will happen? If fertilization not takes place, if a fertilization is absent, the menstruation cycle is taking place. Bleeding. Menstruation means what? Bleeding. What is menstruation? If the fertilization not takes place in the fallopian tube, in that time what will happen? The uterus walls, I will show you. Menstruation. What is menstruation? What are these? Egg, ovum, ovules, sorry, ovary. Ovary. This one also ovary. Every month, every 28 to 30 days, between 28 to 30 days, the egg cell is released into the fallopian tube. What is this? Fallopian tube. And when the sperm cell entered into the female reproductive system, that sperm cell fused with this egg cell in the fallopian tube. This is called fertilization. If a fertilization not takes place, what will happen? If a fertilization not takes place, the uterus walls and this egg cell, this uterus walls are ruptured itself. The uterus walls are ruptured itself and your blood vessels also ruptured. In that time, what happens? The egg cell with a ruptured uterus walls and blood vessels, they come outside to the vagina. This is called menstruation. This is called menstruation. When menstruation is taking place, when the fertilization is absent, when fertilization is not occurred in the fallopian tube, in that time the uterus walls are ruptured itself and blood, it is come outside through the vagina. This process is called menstruation. This menstruation, it is, what is the menstruation period? 5 to 7 days. 5 to 7 days.